Probably worth mentioning here that I do have a cone air filter so that I can have the shift valve here. I do have the stock original airbox for this car. The 89s did not have a provision for a shift valve, and I did not want to modify that stock airbox. More than welcome to put that back on if you like. And I do have a hood pad up here, but the Vessi sticker is still there.